I filmed this walkthrough on my new Insta360 1-inch, and I also edited the video on the Android app.